This is Accord Control. We are prepped for Space Fold. Initiate on Admiral's mark.
Initiating Space Fold on Admiral Nostromo's mark. 3, 2, 1.
Control. Can you copy? Arclight. Are you there?
Arclight,
do you copy?
This is Nostromo. The jump failed. We're still in Earth orbit, but losing altitude rapidly.
Stand by, Arclight. We're scrambling rescue shuttles now. Just hold
There's
tight.
No time. Dr. Bathsheba reports we've lost all power to the orbital drive. I need you to project the Arclight's impact site. Begin ground evacuations and scramble disaster teams.
I can confirm that, Accord Control. Loss of orbit is irreversible. I'm ejecting the star chamber. It is critical that you recover it immediately.
Understood. Admiral, initial projections indicate a South Atlantic crash zone.
Control, divert the Third Fleet to the South Atlantic.
Yes, sir.
Bathsheba, can we re-trigger the arc drives?
No, there's some kind of external interference that's locking them up. I can try diverting power from weapons to the orbital thrusters. It'll give us a little control.
Do it. Maybe we can ditch in the Atlantic.
Sir, calculations are firming up. Looks to be Fortaleza, Brazil. Alerting authorities there. The casualties in the blast zone look to be close to 100%.
What? That can't be.
Orestes, is Amelia still
there? Bathsheba, give me those thrusters, now!
We've got a 5-second burn left in maximum power. That should get us clear of Fortaleza.
Negative, Arclight. If you ignite that burn, Sin is projecting a 95% chance you hit Rio.
Ready the burn. Give me manual control.
Sir, if you do that, 1.2 million people will die.
I'm well aware of that. Now give me control.
Orestes, you have full control.
Initiating burn in 5,
Arclight,
4,
abort.
3.
Please, don't do this.
2.
Up in smoke.